how to upload more than 80 photos on Facebook. Hi everyone, this is Susan from Create Login and Delete, and without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, open Facebook app on your phone. Here we go. Now just tap on the hamburger icon on the bottom right corner. Now over here you can see your name on the top, tap on it. Now you come to your profile, here you can see the option which says photos just beside posts. Then again you can see three options like tagged photos, photos and albums. Tap on albums here. Now you can see the plus icon which says create album, tap on it. Now over here you have the option to name your album. You can name anything. Now let's say I just named it randoms. Now you also have the option with whom you want to share this album with, either friends or public, or you can choose specific friends as well, or you can share the album to yourself. Now tap on save. Your album is created. Now tap on add photos. Here you can add any photos of your choice. Either you can upload a single photo or you can even choose multiple photos. Here in my case, I just added 3 photos right now. But by following these easy steps, you can add more than 80 photos on Facebook. So that was all for today, and thanks for staying with us till the end of the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.